Hello guys and welcome back to our channel. In today's video we're going to talk about Subspace, which is a cool platform that allows you to do crypto mining from anywhere with a very easy setup as well. Obviously nothing I say on this video is financial advice, so always go away and do your own research before investing any of your own money. Without further ado, let's jump into today's video. Jumping over to the Subspace Network website, which as always is linked down below in the description, so make sure you go and check it out after the video. Farm from anywhere, earn rewards by running a farmer node, by pledging a spare disk space, no expensive setup or upfront capital is required. If you have a mobile phone, a laptop, when you run your laptop or your phone, it's not using its full capacity, and that allows you to use some of your extra disk space to be able to mine crypto, which is good for the crypto farms, etc., because it enables them to get the power, etc., that they need in order to do all the calculations, and you will be rewarded for doing that, which is all very cool and easy to do. It's lightweight. Run the farmer node in the background of your computer without affecting your daily usage with minimal maintenance. It's also easy to set up. It says it runs on Linux, Windows, as well as Mac OS. And you will get frequent rewards. Get rewarded by contributing to a globally distributed network that gives control back to the users and creators. And if you want to make a spare bit of cash in the background, and obviously depending on your operating system, if you've got a more powerful computer, etc., you will be able to mine more, then this is a cool thing to take a look at. Why the Subspace Network? Well, you can get rewards by pledging spare disk space, as well as staying eco-friendly, helping us to share the future of Web3, open, inclusive, and community-owned. You can pledge storage. You can also offer farm coins. You can pledge storage as well as farming coins, easily sharing disk space on your home computer, and earn a Subspace credits for helping secure a globally distributed network. Minimum hardware requirements are down here. So you need 2 dedicated CPU cores, 4 gigabytes of RAM, and 60 gigabytes of hard drive space. And if you don't know what that means, it says here, if you can play a game or watch Netflix on your computer, so become a farmer node. Let's find out how to do this. We're just gonna click here on download. And that's gonna bring you across to this page, which might look a little bit alarming, but we're gonna have a look through and find out how to do it. So the first thing we need to do before running anything, you need to have a crypto wallet in order to be able to pay in the tokens. There's currently 2 wallets which they're offering here, Subwallet or Polkadot.js. So just clicking on Subwallet is gonna bring you across here, click on download. Okay, so now I've got a wallet installed, very straightforward. Just follow the steps and instructions once you click on one of these links. And once you've installed your wallet, guys, and then it comes down to various bits of installation. There's 2 files here, so you need to choose your operating system. Then you need to click on the download node executable as well as the download farmer executable node here. And then it's gonna give you the further instructions on all the things that you need to do. I'll link all this stuff down below, guys, all very straightforward, and you can just follow the instructions in order to set yourself up for doing this. Now, in terms of the tech, secure, scalable, and decentralized, Subspace is the first protocol to fully resolve the blockchain trilemma without making compromises. It's secure and sustainable, fully decentralized, and composite scaling, which means it will continue to exist forever. And you can see it's already been awarded various different grants and foundations in order to continue their growth, and they've also been built with all of the best technology. The blockchain trilemma is a term coined by Vitalik Buterin to describe the challenges of creating a secure, scalable, and decentralized blockchain. He argues that a blockchain can only be achieved 2 out of the 3 features in the practice, because if you make something too big, then it's hard to maintain the security. Also, if something is decentralized, then sometimes it lacks the scalability. So there's always lots of problems of this. And coming down below, you can get into the details of all how this sort of technical side of things work, if that's something that is interesting to you. But ultimately, this is something I'm interested in because I want to be able to make the most of my computer in order to earn various rewards. I don't need to go and understand all of the technical sides of how it all works. If it's something that you personally are interested in, guys, head to the link, come and read more about it all. So you can maintain decentralization. Here you have the farmer's dilemma between choosing whether to use storage or to maximize plot size and returns on investment. Pooled farming, so you can work together with other people in order to farm more and get more rewards, as well as that centralization. If no one stores, the history nodes may only sync from centralized providers, If no one maintains the state, we must rely on trusted third parties for balance. And also no compromises on scalability, bigger blocks, many chains, more bloat, etc. Looking into the team, it's very nice to see that it's very transparent. You have all the pictures of all of the different people involved in this project. It's quite a large project already, and having all of these people available to see means it's a reliable project. Getting involved in projects that are anonymous can leave you open to rug pulls, etc. So always go and look at a team and go and look into the background of the team to find out whether or not they are reputable. You can see, jumping over to the news, earlier this year, Subspace Labs raised $32.9 million to bring internet scale to Web3. That's a pretty large sum of money, and that is obviously because they are doing some great work and will continue to grow. Getting off the ground is one of the most difficult things to do as a crypto company, and if you're able to secure large amounts of funding like this, then it's showing that there's good potential in the project and something it definitely is worth paying attention to. If you want to click on learn, then you can learn more about how all these systems work, as well as different details and things going on and all the things that are happening to it in the future. So come across, check out all of these cool things. Only recently, the Gemini 2 incentivized testnet is gone live just a few days ago. So it's a very exciting time over in the Subspace network. And as you can see, it's already up and running. You can see down below various other features that will be coming up in the future and what this upgrade has meant for the whole platform. Jumping over to the Twitter pages then, guys, you can see they've already got 10.2 thousand followers. They're also giving more news and information updates, which you can see down below. You can see here Gemini 2 going live just a few days ago. Down below, there's various other bits and pieces about what's coming up in the future, various conversations, Discord, where you can get involved with other people in the community, and a Telegram where you can ask questions to the founders, etc. If you want to find out more about using your computer system in order to mine and make money for effectively free. So in summary, a Subspace network allows you to use your extra drive space on your computer in order to be able to contribute to the Subspace network and earn rewards through farming yields. If you want to go and find out more about it, it's all linked down below in the description, so make sure you go and check it out afterwards. There's lots of interesting stuff on the website if you're a technically minded person. It's very straightforward and easy to set up your crypto wallets, and it's very easy to install the platform onto your laptop or desktop computer. If you've enjoyed today's video, guys, make sure you smash the thumbs up button for the YouTube algorithm. And if you're new to the channel and you want to learn more about Web3, crypto, NFTs, and much, much more, then make sure you subscribe to be kept up to date with all of the latest happening. Thanks for watching, guys. I will see you soon with another video.